Now, as you can see, after a lot of efforts, I have somehow managed to put the handlebar in the right place. So now I'll be fixing the front wheel.